This is a rolling inferno, and you can actually blame a cigarette and a driver who had trouble smoking. We're going to take you to Connecticut now, where a lit cigarette sparks a raging fire inside that car, and then there's a large explosion. That sent giant flames shooting into the air. The driver of a nearby car passing by pulled over to help the man inside.
There was a little hump, and that's when the gas can went over, and I could hear it like oozing out, going tush, tush, tush. And like I said, I had a cigarette going.
Victim still recovering from burns to his face and hand, but he was able to attend a ceremony for the man who saved him.